Alright guys, hey guys, what's up, Hillshire Farm here, buddy, back at you again with another episode of Beyond Two Souls. Alright, copyright. Anyways, we're in the middle of the desert, looking at a tree. That's where I remember us being. Alright.
Okay. I'll go back and keep looking.
What are you talking about? Look girl. Oh yeah, that's right, we gotta go here. What am I looking for? That's how we do it. That's how you do it, boy. Yeah, I got a new mic. So, hopefully, no more of the weird fuzzy sound.
You were killed by the entity.
Is that? Be stealing from dead people? You're nasty.
Oh my lord.
Well, that certainly quicken that up. Well then. Thanks, Aiden. For once she called you Aiden and not Aiden.
Weird. This one has no talisman.
Well, if that's Paul, the little baby.
The fifth talisman.
The fifth.
He put it around the baby's neck. Help me, Aiden. I've got to see what happened.
Shit. Yeah, come on. There we go. That's close enough. That's the magic juice. Oh my god.
It all went by too fast. I didn't understand it. It's just all mixed up. Something's missing. I'll show the talismans to Paul. Maybe he'll know something.
Now we go. Get on horse. Damn, Hoochie done spent all day out here. Come on. Go, horsey. The smoke is coming. 3 if by air, 1 if by everywhere. The smoke is coming.
It came here in broad daylight. We tried to get to the house. Corey, get the car!
Better run.
It won't start.
Oh, the entity's
gotta get to the house.
I don't think that's gonna help.
There's nothing else we can do. My father told you can't fight a spirit.
Aiden can. Ew. Well, I guess we go in the house. You know something, Grandma? I wanna bet she's probably in pause. He's probably in pause room. Did that little boy run outside? Well, I wish I could turn the camera. By car. See if we can't get help him get car started. If we can get the fuck out of here. If he's still in the car. I don't know what to do. Grandma. Grandma's a baby!
To me. Like Whoa. Her mother before. She also gave me this.
Bruh. Grandma's a baby.
Your ancestors. They summoned Yaitsu here.
They were lost, full of hatred for the white man. They bring spirit, kill their enemies, and gain revenge. Turned against them. He was still hungry. Hungry for blood. Yaitsu is back. He has come to take our lives.
We're your ancestors. They're the guardians who protect the house, right?
They know they were robbed, so they returned to protect us from the evil that they released.
If they brought the entity here, I mean, there's gotta be some way to send it back to its own world.
They used a ritual to open the passage. I still remember the incantation, but the ritual is lost in the past.
I saw the ritual in my vision. I'll prepare it and you can help me with the incantation.
Hurry! He's coming.
come on. Stop. Fucking camera being all weird.
Something to light the fire.
How about a little gasoline? Quicker than that, girl. X.
That's it. Now the talisman. I have to remember where each of the medicine men stood.
Why at each leg of the... Them damn little talismans like blow away. Oh hell yeah, come on, get back in there. Heard that big bitch back in the hole. Motherfucking big ass sand monsters in this motherfucking planet. Bitch. But not grandma that damn wheelchair and shit. Paul probably laying in his bed dead. Jody, where are you, bae? Oh, grandma probably dead.
Shimasani!
Shimasani! Oh no, Nathan! Cacao! Ah!
There for many hundreds of years. For us, it's sacred land.
sacred land. Dun dun dun. I'm just trotting along. Trot. Can't stop. Oh, there's a horse already here.